Hi, my name is Amy McCain, and I'm a music teacher from Portland, Oregon.
Amy, mucho gusto de saludarte. ¿Cómo ha sido tu experiencia en Casa Xelajú?
You know, I heard about Casa Xelajú from a couple different sources. My school district talked about some people who had an experience here, and then I did my own research and listened to a lot of people who were giving their experiences online and fell in love with Casa Xelajú on the internet.
Gracias. Y como profesora, ¿qué puedes decirnos de esta experiencia en Guatemala?
I have had a fantastic experience while I've been here. My homestay experience has been very authentic. The food, the speaking in Spanish, just experiencing home life in Guatemala has been really beneficial to me, and experiencing the culture, along with having great lessons here. My teacher for Spanish was fun, funny, and very good at making sure that I understood what I was supposed to learn to get as much Spanish as I could in the 3 weeks that I was here.
Sé que estás aprendiendo marimba. ¿Qué puedes decirnos de esto?
I had lessons in marimba while I was here in Guatemala because I'm a music teacher, and that was really important for me because I want to bring back a little bit of Guatemalan culture and an understanding of the music culture here so that I can translate that somehow to my students, who a lot of my students are Latino or have experience in Latino culture. So I want to have an authentic experience, and that's what I feel I got here in Casa Xelajú.
¿Tienes algún comentario más que quieras decirnos?
I just loved my experience here. It's going to be hard to say goodbye. I leave in a couple of days, and I know it's going to be something where I'm going to connect with a lot of people on Facebook and keep up with what's happening here. But to all my friends at Casa Xelajú, I love you. I miss you already, and hopefully I can come back someday.
Muchas gracias.